and watch movie with my friends.
Okay.
And this party is in our college. We will go and watch a movie.
Okay. Ayush, what about you?
Going to spend time with my family.
Good. Mohit?
I will be with my friends.
And Niaz, what about you?
I will plan for my to meet with my old friends and my family relatives.
Okay, good. Looks like everyone is all set to have a good time with their friends and family. Okay, let's start the class. We will just briefly revise what we finished yesterday, the grammar topic, before we move on to the new unit, TV and radio. Okay. I have just made a small revision slide. What we did yesterday was the simple present, simple future and simple past. So simple present, Anita, can I request you to read out the first in each
yes,
ma'am. Tense?
Yeah.
Yes.
Simple present, it's I do. Then in simple future, it's I will do. And in simple past, it's I did.
Good. Mohit, the next one.
Simple
Mohit,
present,
are you with me? Yes, yes.
In simple future, and in simple, he will be late.
Yes.
Past. He was late.
Yes. Ayush, the next one.
I do not drink milk. I will not drink milk. I did not drink it.
I hope, Ayush, your kids are not listening to you now. Okay?
Okay.
Last one, Niaz.
In simple past present, she read a book. Simple future, she will read a book. And simple past, she read a book.
Yeah, Niaz, when it's past, we will read it as she read a book. Okay, the pronunciation will be as in the color red.
Okay.
Okay.
Why
so,
did it say, ma'am?
The past, in the past, this word is pronounced this.
Okay.
This way. Okay, so here it's right, she reads a book.
Okay.
Simple future is she will read a book, and then it's a past tense, she read a book. The pronunciation okay. is as in R-E-D. Okay?
Okay.
Okay, Niaz. So let's move to the unit and let's start this unit by just having a brief conversation on what our favorite programs are. Okay?
Cool.
So let's... Each one of us will speak briefly on what our favorite programs are, and once the person finishes speaking, we will we'll have a brief question answer session with that person. So we will monitor the conversation and observe how it's going. Okay? Mohit, I would like you to start. Just let me pull up a whiteboard.
Okay.
So we will, which is your favorite TV show? What type of show is it? It's a brief outline of what, how you will direct your conversation. Who is the host? And which show would you want to participate in, why? Just a very brief structure, but you can take the conversation the way you feel comfortable. Okay, Mohit?
Okay.
Yes, Mohit, tell me.
So, okay. The show that I like is Crime Patrol, and it is telecasted on Sony television.
Okay.
And in this show, we see true stories of crime where, with the help of police, they are able to solve the difficult cases.
Okay.
And it actually use characters to create real lifetime life situation, and it actually shows how the police were helped in solving those cases.
Okay.
And right now it's shown on Sony Entertainment Television on every Friday, and also you can see it on Saturday. There are consecutive episodes for it.
Okay.
So I like, and I like because it actually informs you how to handle situation, and if you are little bit alert,
yes,
you can avoid such kind of situation from arriving.
Good.
So this is the show I like a lot.
So do you watch it regularly, Mohit?
Yes, I see it every Friday and on Saturday also.
Okay. Okay, any questions for Mohit, Angad?
I don't like to watch this serial, so I cannot comment or I cannot ask anything on this topic.
Angad, see, yes, we are doing spoken communication, so we do focus on language and vocabulary, but at the same time, we also need to focus on how we communicate. You know, see, you might not like the show, but if Mohit likes, then it is a bit impolite to mention it on his face. So you can just say, I don't watch this show. You understand the difference. Suppose if you bring me something, okay, your favorite dish, and I really hate it. So if I say, Angad, I hate this, you will feel hurt. So I could just say, you know, I'm full, or, you know, just take a small bite of it and say, that's it. You get what I'm trying to convey, Angad?
Yes, ma'am, yes.
Yes. Okay. Okay. Anita, any questions? Yes, Anita.
I feel as my mom usually says,
yes,
that we should not watch these kind of series as
okay,
it brings a lot of negativity.
Okay.
So I will just request Mohit not to watch these kind of series, Crime Patrol, because if like if he will be watching more kind of entertainment kind of series, then it will be better for him.
Mohit, your response to Anita?
I think I should watch this because, you know, you actually learn so many things. You know, it's like somebody telling you that always walk on the left side of the road. If you walk on the right side, you might, you know, face accident. So here in this show, I think what the show is doing is saying the same thing. So it's actually telling you that just be alert and conscious, and it will help you to get out of any bad situation. So it's just for that thing I watch this show.
Okay. Ayush, any questions for Mohit? Niaz, any questions for Mohit?
I have one question for Mohit.
Yes.
And what do you think, Mohit, after telecast of this program, is it crime rate is going down or upward?
So I can't say whether, you know, crime rate is going up or down, but what I want to say is that this show will definitely help you in case you are facing some problem, or in case if you feel that something near you is, you know, not happening good. So in that case, it will help you to get out of that situation, and it also makes you believe that you need to go to police in case if you find something wrong going near to you. So this is the only thing that the show
good Mohit. Yes, so yes, please, yes, Niaz.
Basically, it is a warning to the society to avoid such type of incidents, right?
So, good Mohit, you were able to communicate well, answer the questions also well. when you started the conversation, you tried to convey that it is actually the scenes are from real crime incidents. So they are dramatization, right? Because the,
yes.
the actors who are yes. playing are not the actual people who have gone through that. So it's
that's
a
sure.
it's a yeah. dramatization. That's the vocabulary that we could use. To be alert, yes, that's what it makes us, it is the program conveys to the audience that how you can be alert. You use the word conscious, okay? Okay? So it,
okay.
yes.
Yes.
No N, okay?
Conscious.
Yes. yes, perfect, okay. very good. So do, conscious. See, whenever you pronounce a word for the first time, Mohit, you will find difficulty in getting it right. All of us do. The only best way to you know, make it, the improve your fluency is that use it more often and just repeat it, not in your mind, because when you do repeat it in your mind, you will always say it perfectly. Say it out aloud, okay? And you were mentioning that it makes us alert to the crime near you. Not near you, we would say around us or around you, okay? But very good, Mohit. Good. Angad, your turn now, Angad. Mohit, I'll put you on mute. When it's your turn to ask questions, I will unmute you, okay?
Ma'am, before okay, I start, okay. I have a question.
Yes, please, Angad.
Ma'am, I was reading an article regarding crime
yes.
patrol. And in that article, one word was coming again and again, vigilant.
Yes.
What is the meaning of vigilant, ma'am?
Vigilant is alert. It is the word that means the same, okay?
Okay.
You must be, you should be on a look, you should keenly watch out for danger, to detect danger around you, to be on alert.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, it conveys the same meaning, Angad.
Okay, ma'am.
Good.
Can I start, ma'am?
Yes, yes, please do, Angad.
Ma'am, my favorite TV show is ABC. It is a very popular TV serial. Everybody probably lot of people watches this serial,
yes.
and I like this serial, this program for one thing that we can earn quick money without doing any bad activity.
Yes.
So I like this program very much. I like Amitabh Bachchan also very much. He has been hosting this show since first season.
Yes.
And in between, Shah Rukh Khan also hosted this show once. But I think the TRP went low.
Okay.
So again, Amitabh Bachchan was called on the program to do hosting. So
okay.
I like this serial very much, ma'am.
So do you like the program just for the host, or and that there you can earn quick money through honest means? Is there anything else about the program that?
Ma'am, last that. While watching this serial, we are increasing our knowledge also, because
yes.
Questions that are being asked, it will help us also in some
yes.
way.
Good. Yes, Angad. Any questions for Angad, Anita?
Oh, ma'am, I just want to say, Angad, why he always watch series like that? A week ago there was some question and he rightly said about describing money and all. Like, he is a money minded guy, is it, Angad? You are a money minded person?
Who is not, Anita? Who is not money minded?
Yes, Anita, I think everybody
right,
money minded. I said everybody is money minded.
Yes. Which is around money and money.
Anita, you are in a preaching mood today. Preaching means?
No, nothing like that.
You should not watch Crime Patrol. You should not watch KBC, right, Angad?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Any further question, Anita?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'm just injecting a sense of human communication. Okay, Anita. When I have said it that you know you are in a mood to preach today, it is because there has been a trend. Like when you told Mohit, you know, you should not watch Crime Patrol. for the reason that it, you know, brings negativity into you and then with anger. Mm-hmm. So it is just in a light-hearted moment, okay? Ayush, any questions for Angad?
I have a question.
Yes, Ayush.
So Angad, if you have a chance to go there and participate with the Amitabh Bachchan, right? And you win the game, like if I'm saying 5 crore, right?
Mm.
So what will you do with the money? If you get the money, 5 crores, what will you do? What is your dream?
A big amount, but not much people know that majority of the money goes into tax also. So I would be left with I think 60%. I know, I don't know, 40 or 33. I don't know how much percent they keep it as a tax. So even if I buy a house, so half of the money will be gone.
Angad is already planning, so he knows what is the tax deduction at source and how much he will be left with. So the plan.
Yes. So I'll buy a house and rest of the money I'll save for my future plans.
Okay. So no, did you receive any call from the KBC?
I have been trying. I've been making a lot of calls, but I have not get any. I have not got any call from KBC. I think it is pre-planned, because we see normally that in KBC only poor people are coming, and the story that we see before they start the program, all the poor people and people who need money, they are only entering the show. So probably it is pre-planned.
You know, comment on the, you know, the pre-plan and the plan program, right? Means I'm not the right person to tell you, but it could be. But it could be.
So I'm trying. I
and we be your good friends when you get an opportunity to go. Mohit, any questions for Angad?
No. I mean, he said that he is watching it because Amitabh Bachchan is hosting the show. But it also, I think, helps in, you know, making your general knowledge very good. So I watch it because of that reason also.
Yes, that's true. That's the point even Angad mentioned. That's one reason that he watches the program. Niaz, any question for Angad?
I have right now no question, but I want to say something to Angad. Do SMS and keep wait for your chance to come into the KBC.
So you want to wish him all the best?
Yes.
Thank you. No, you want to wish Angad all the best.
Yes. All the best, Angad.
Yes.
For the KBC.
So, Angad, good conversation, and you mentioned that it is a way to earn quick money, and you mentioned it like not through, you know, through cheating or stealing. So a better way to put the sentence could be earn quick money through honest means. It is an honest way to earn money. TRP, go down. See, whenever I do read magazines on the word TRP, usually the word uses drop. The TRP drops or goes up. It's like, because I think it's measured on a scale, Angad. Okay? Then when you said large part of the money, large portion, because if we say that, you know, it if the money is, suppose this is 100%, then, you know, 40% goes into, so this portion. So we are talking about it, a large portion of the money is deducted as tax. Okay, and Angad, pre-planned is a positive word, okay? Like when we pre-plan for our you know, for a trip if we have to take, or to revise for our exams, or if we have a presentation coming up in the office, we pre-plan for it. But what you were trying to convey is that you're saying that it's rigged. That means it does not come across as we see it, right? It is, what you were trying to say is that it is not, the selection is not through very, in a very honest way. Yeah? So the word we will use is rigged.
Okay. Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Rigged.
Okay, ma'am. Can you frame these sentence with this word?
Okay. So if we have to say that,
yes, ma'am.
If I take the TRP of the show drop, then it was revealed that the show was rigged. that people lost interest in the program.
Okay.
Good, Angad?
Right. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you.
Niaz, your turn now. Niaz, are you with me?
Yes.
Yes, great.
And my favorite program is Big Boss, which is the sixth season of the Indian reality TV show. And it is telecasted on TV channel Colors.
Okay. Very good vocabulary, yes. Continue, Nia.
And the host of this program is Salman Khan. And before Salman Khan, Amitabh Bachchan was the host of this show. And because of the popularity and the Salman Khan viewers or is too high, that Salman Khan come again into this show for hosting. And the Big Boss 6 basically contain a family member, and in which some of people are living together for 3 months duration.
Okay.
And during that duration, they are planning. To planning, plotting, and make a conspiracy against each other, so that one of them can win this game. And finally, the last person of this game is the winner of Big Boss 6.
Good. Open the questions. Other students who ask you question, Niaz. I have brought this to your notice before also, Niaz. You know, your entire conversation was one single sentence. You know, see, Niaz, what happens is that when we speak, okay. Now, suppose if you ask me, Sonia, what did you do this evening? And if I tell you, Niaz, I went to the market and I bought vegetables and fruits and spices, and then I was feeling hungry, so I stepped into a restaurant, I had a plate of idli and a glass of juice, and then I met up with a friend and we chatted for a long time, and then I was getting late, so I rushed home to cook dinner. Okay? Now the same piece of information, I will give it in another way. I'll say, Niaz, this evening I went to the market. In the market, I bought some vegetable fruits and spices. After a while, I stepped into a restaurant and had a plate of idli and a glass of juice. After my meal was over, I met up with a friend and we chatted for some time. What happens here, Niaz, is that in the first part, what did I do? I just connected all the sentences with and, then, but, so, and made a very long sentence. When that happens, Niaz, when we start the sentence, during the course of the sentence, at times we will make grammatical error, and when it comes to finishing the sentence, we find it difficult because we don't know where we have started the sentence. When you make short sentences, Niaz, what happens is that when you take a pause, which is actually a full stop in your mind, you do get time to collect your thoughts to start the next sentence. You could be using a better vocabulary, or you could be speaking the sentence in a better structure. The structure of the sentence would be better.
Okay. Yeah.
Whether you are writing or you are speaking in any language, it is always best to make short sentences, Niaz. Even when you're writing an email in your official email, always try to make short sentences.
Okay, ma'am.
Even the person who's listening to us, Niaz, when you speak a very long sentence, they are not able to absorb all the information.
Okay?
So you spoke well, the vocabulary was very good, you conveyed what you wanted to, but I could see that whenever you said and, whenever, if I am speaking a sentence, whenever I say and, there is a pressure on my mind. Oh, I have to speak the next word quickly because the other person is waiting. But when I take a full stop, pause, then I have that few seconds to think of a new word. Okay, Nihal?
Okay.
Let's try this from next sentence. Consciously try to make small sentences. Otherwise, very good, you know, the way you present it, Big Boss, good. Any questions for Niaz, Mohit? Yes, Anita, just wait, let Mohit ask a question first.
Niaz is watching this kind of show where, you know, everybody is fighting, so, and everybody is speaking bad word. So, I mean, why he finds this show so interesting? It's not, you know, teaching you anything, or it's not helping you to earn money. So why he is watching this show?
Basically, Mohit, this is an entertainment.
Just one minute, Niaz, just sorry to interrupt you. Mohit, when I told you to ask a question to Niaz, your question should be directed to Niaz. So you should ask Niaz, why do you watch this show? Don't direct the question to me, okay? Why does he watch the show? You understand, Mohit, what I'm trying to convey? Yes, okay.
Yes.
Please carry on.
Mohit, basically, this show is an entertainment show, and people are getting laughing after doing some wrong things or wrong words or bad mouthing to the others. So people get enjoy after watching this thing. So this is the main reason that the people wants to like this program, and this is one of the things that I know about this reality show.
Ayush, any question for Niaz?
So Niaz, do you think this show we can sit with our family members and can see that?
Yeah, we can see with our family members also, and make a fun. And if we find some time or some spare time with our family or any others, but we should avoid the small kids or small child kids with us, so that he or she can avoid the bad mouthing, because it is something in respect to our family or in respect of our elders, senior citizens.
Okay.
Yeah, because, you know, 2-3 times I have seen the Big Boss. And that time, you know, I am just seeing all the thing, the people is fighting and doing, you know, some like ego nature is there. Means I don't understand the things, what's happening there.
Basically, this is all about the human nature. And we should avoid the bad words we should avoid the back tones. Sometimes we, in the front, we are speaking differently, and at the back side, we are speaking differently. So we should be genuine, and what we are, we should reflect our personality, our attitude. But because this is the game, which is live telecasted, so everyone knows what is going on, because the Big Boss camera is all over. all over around. So.
Yeah.
Okay.
Correct.
Anita, any question?
Ma'am, first of all, I just want to say, Niaz Khan like Salman Khan. We have 3 Khans in Bollywood and 1 Khan in our class. Niaz Khan.
Okay.
Niaz, I just want to ask.
Thanks for the compliment.
Salman Khan. If Salman Khan is not there to host the show, who he will like the most? Like, who he will prefer to host this show? I know it's not depend on him, but still I want to know his interest.
Okay.
Like, to whom he will be interested.
Apart from Salman Khan, I would like to say Aamir Khan would be better, and he is so intelligent and smart, then he can do each
small activity in a perfect way, so he can also take the position of Salman Khan. But before Salman Khan is very good in nature wise and character wise, he is very kindly person because he is helping so much poor people, which one of the activity I like him.
Angad, any questions?
No questions.
Okay, good. Okay, I have been keying in some words, Niaz, as you have been speaking and others have. Now, if we come to when we say bad words, you know, to someone, that is actually abuse. Okay, like there is physical abuse, that's verbal abuse.
Okay,
so that is the word you would, a phrase that you would use. And Niaz, I've been pointing it out in the past. You are aware that this is a wrong word to use. Peoples, it is just people. You do end up saying, I hear the S in your voice.
Okay,
you can use peoples in this way. So a sentence here would be, you know, the investment firm was using other people's money. When you're saying that, that the money belonged to the people.
Okay.
Then you can use the word as people's, which will be with an apostrophe S. Okay. But people is already a plural, so we cannot use this word.
Okay.
Okay.
Yes.
Then there was a sentence when you said, the family sits together and make a fun. People, when we sit together, we have fun together. And when we say you make fun of someone, that is when you are ridiculing someone. You are, you know, jaise hum kisi ka mazak uda rahe hain.
Ji.
Having fun and making fun are two different, conveys two different meaning. Okay? This is wrong to use, make a fun.
Okay.
Or make a fun of someone. Yes, you could use that way, but not in the sentence that you were using. People are egoistic. When people talk behind someone's back, the phrase to be used is people backbite. Now, if I speak ill about you or bad about you when you are not there with Mohit, that means I'm backbiting.
Okay.
Okay? And you like Salman Khan because he is good natured, he is humble. It is because of this that I like him.
Yes.
Okay? Quickly, we will go through. I'll just extend the class by another 10 minutes because we need to finish two more conversations. So quickly, Ayush, can we have your favorite program?
Yeah, ma'am, sure.
Yes.
So my favorite program is Nach Baliye.
Okay.
And the show shows us the couple dancing. And earlier, it was coming on the Saturday, Sunday. I think the time is 9 to 10 p.m. Why I'm most like that program, just because of, you know, I'm spending the time with my family when I was watching the Nach Baliye. So that's the reason I like very much that program.
Okay.
So in that time there was three judges. I think I remember only the one name. One is Farah Khan.
Okay.
So I like her.
And why do you think that Farah Khan would be there? What profession she is in which would, you know, entitle her to be a judge or as a host of this program? I have not seen the show, but we know who Farah Khan is in the industry. She is a choreographer, a person who choreographs dance, right?
Right.
So that, yes. Anita, any questions for Ayush?
Just want to ask him about his favorite jodi, favorite like couple, because I believe Nach Baliye has announced the couples who will be coming and
dancing in the show.
Yeah, Anita, the my favorite jodi
Ayush, your voice is not coming across clearly. I will be telling tech support to have a look. Ayush, it is coming, but there is your voice is breaking. Okay. Today after the class is over, I will tell tech support to check your system. Will you be available after class today for 10 minutes? Okay, okay, fine. Yeah, please continue, Ayush.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. So I was saying that my favorite jodi was there in the next one year, Jaspal Bhatti and Savita Bhatti. Are you able to hear me, Anita? Okay. And I think Jaspal Bhatti last from the 6 months, he passed away.
Yes.
I'm not wrong.
Yes, he passed away.
Yeah. So only the single jodi I was like very much Jaspal Bhatti.
Single jodi? Jodi would always mean a couple, right, Ayush?
Just
because I haven't seen the program, so was Jaspal Bhatti, he had a partner with someone?
Savita Bhatti.
Okay.
His wife.
Okay, I will move on to Anita now, because let everyone get an opportunity to speak, and then I will have just two participants asking her questions, okay? Before we wind up the class, focus on what we have done today. Yes, Anita.
Although I don't get time to watch TV as we get lot of assignments in our college, but still the show I like the most is MasterChef India, as I like cooking a lot, and I, along with my sister, used to watch this cookery show. And I have learned a lot from this show, as I keep experimenting with different dishes.
Very good.
And the show host, Mr. Akshay Kumar, he's a very good actor in Bollywood, and he was a cook in Thailand, I believe. And I think he is the person who can host this show. If we talk about Shah Rukh Khan and Amitabh Bachchan, but he suits here the best.
Okay.
In this show.
Okay. Any questions, Mohit, for Anita? Yes, sorry, Anita. Yes, I didn't realize you had not finished. Please continue, Anita.
I used to watch this with my sister and my mother.
That's you it. Used to, so you don't watch it now? You have made a sentence in past tense, right?
I watched
this show, right?
That.
You got, Anita, what I'm trying to convey?
Yeah.
But you could say that I used to watch this show with my sister, but now I watch it alone. Then you are saying, mentioning something in the past, but now maybe she's gone away, then so now you watch it alone. But if it's a present tense, then you will say, I watched this show with my sister and mother. Okay, good, Anita. Mohit, any questions for Anita?
Okay.
Anita, do you want to become a chef?
No, but as my mother usually says that you should know, being a girl, you should know how to cook, so I prefer this show. Make it to learn these kind of dishes from that show. How to cook and all, and how to cook different kind of dishes.
Niaz, any questions for Anita?
Hello?
Anita, which is your favorite dish after this program? After watching this program,
my favorite dish is pasta, and I like the way, like in one episode, they were told to make pasta differently,
Okay. So what the different way?
Get to know about
you
that.
You have time. Try.
He's testing you now, Anita. You said you don't like what? What was the show he was watching you didn't like? Something you didn't like, right? Okay.
No. Shall I tell you the method how to cook?
No, no, just thinking.
Not in the class, we don't have the time today.
How to cook that? Good. Just I want
so
to
I,
say that
yes.
If you want to learn that process, you can watch the show.
Okay.
Okay. Learn the process instead. We could say, Anita, if you want to learn how to cook that dish. Then
okay.
You should watch the show. Okay. Okay. Good, Anita. I just want to remember, Anita. Yesterday you came up with a word, albeit. We checked the meaning, which means although, and then few sentences which we could make with this is, the food at the restaurant was delicious, albeit expensive. Okay? That means it was delicious, although it was expensive. Or the new employee was brilliant, albeit arrogant. Okay, Anita, yesterday I was not able to come up with the sentence at that moment itself because, very frankly, I don't use this word in my conversation. Albeit is old English. Not many people use this word, you know, very frequently in their conversation nowadays. So, good to know the meaning, good to know how it is used. But, yes, Anita.
Yes, ma'am.
Were you saying something?
I just, yesterday,
yes.
That day, like day before yesterday,
yes.
I was in my library and I found that word in a
yes.
book. So I thought I will ask you, I have a
no,
notebook
good.
And I yeah. write it over there.
Yeah, but I would not encourage you very much to use such words in your conversation. Because what is the whole point of communication
okay.
and conversation is that the person whom you are speaking to understands you easily. Okay? It is not that we should use very challenging vocabulary to impress someone. Where communication is to communicate something.
Okay.
So, do use vocabulary which is commonly used, frequently used. Okay? But good to know the meaning and if someone does use in a conversation, you know that it means although. Okay?
Okay.
So, I am going to wrap up the class now. Tomorrow we will take up few phrases, okay? Words and phrases which help us talk about TV and entertainment, and we will see how may and might is used in sentences and in a conversation. Okay? Any questions before we end the session? Niaz, any question?
No.
Good. Mohit?
No question.
Ayush, any question?
I have one question. I wanted to know that I was just said that last time that I'm watching only the Natchbariye 4. So, is there any type of show that we can see with our family? Can you please search us?
See, there are many shows, there are many shows which we watch with our family, you know, like we have soap opera, you know, which are called the general Ekta Kapoor shows, okay, which
okay.
are there. Then we have cookery show, like what Anita watches. We have general knowledge shows which Angad watches.
Mm-hmm.
And the Big Boss is called a reality show.
Okay.
These are the trends which we are seeing today in the entertainment, in television entertainment. But besides that, Ayush, there are some beautiful programs which you can watch on travel and living. Okay? Because at times we do feel, you know, even when I started, I used to say boring channels. You know, what is there to watch? But you get to visit so many countries. You get to know so many more cuisines sitting at home when you watch programs like that. Anita, in fact, you should, if you have an opportunity and you can find out programs, there are two very good cooks. Okay? One is Nigella Lawson, and there is another cook on travel and living, and they do amazing shows. Very simple dishes using, you know, vegetables, herbs and spices which are, you know, grown locally. You will enjoy seeing those shows also. The other cook name doesn't come to my mind. I'll find out the name and give it to you tomorrow.
Okay.
Then you would have informative course. You know, Ayush, where it would be like Satyamev Jayate. It was information in a way. There was a lot of things which opened eyes. It was type of an information show.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Most of the shows I would believe would be watchable.
Okay.
You could watch it with your family, except there would be shows which would come late into the night. I think that they are meant not to be watched with young kids. The timings are obviously allotted that way. Okay, Ayush?
Okay.
Okay. Thanks. Thank you. Any questions, Anita, Angad?
Which is your favorite serial?
My favorite serial. See, very frankly, Angad, not something that I watch regularly, but I do see KBC. Whenever I have time, I love watching that show. And Mohit, I love watching Crime Patrol too. I like that show because I do feel that in today's world, one needs to be alert and cautious. And there is no harm in, you know, knowing what's going around and if you could make your life a little more safe.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thanks, Angad. Thanks, Anita. Thanks, Ayush. Good night. Good night, Mohit. Good night, Niaz. And let's connect tomorrow. Okay, no, please, no bunking classes because New Year Eve is around the corner. Just last one day and then we connect again on Monday. Okay?
Okay.
Good night, everyone. Bye.
Good night.
Good night. Good night, Mohit. Good night, Ayush. Good night, Anand.